Hey guys, welcome back to Watch Me Play of Tamagotchi Life. My name is TweetedMan100. So, last time, I babysit Benjamin twice. One, I babysit and I played Peekaboo, and one of them, he's crying. So, yeah. And after that, Angie and Paul work something out so they can continue dating. So, let's try and get started. So let's get started with me news.
You're watching me.
Zach is on it.
Self-proclaimed scientific genius Dr. Coleman has invented a pill that makes the path invisible. The scientist spent years developing the pill before finally being able to test it on himself. As expected, he became path invisible. The doctor soon realized there wasn't much point to it unless it makes the user completely invisible. And so the invention's announcement ended up being only half-hearted and somewhat transparent. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
Could you be a bit more enthusiastic? I was just talking about that.
Thanks for watching. For your 2 o'clock news, this is Chucky Alonio, signing off.
Okay, so... let's go ahead and check on me home, sorry about that. Oh, look at Benjamin. Oh, wow, that is so cool. So, by the way, let's go ahead and babysit Benjamin.
Will you play with Benjamin for a while? Thank you.
So,
isn't that nice, Benjamin?
He is a toddler. So, when he gets to the toddler stage, can circle around the stylus to make Benjamin spin around. And look at his hair. He's so cute. Oh wow, this is totally awesome. I'm doing it. He's not dizzy yet. Well, he's already been dizzy. Let's go back. So, let's go ahead and talk to A&B. What's going on?
Hello.
What's going on, Nico?
Okay, I'm going to say I'm very happy when I'm feeling happy. How does that sound?
Where is this?
Cool, thanks.
Nearly almost over 60. Let's go back. What's going on, Luke? Are you mad at somebody? No?
Hello.
Oh, thank goodness. What's going on?
I'd like to take Zelda on a date. Where should we go?
Oh, a date! Oh, wow. How about the beach?
Good idea. I'll get ready and head that way.
Halfway down to level 27. And I gotta transport it to me appointments. So anyway, while I'm in me appointments, how about we talk to Gemma?
Show your mood.
What's going on, Gemma?
Okay, I'm going to say ISO word when I'm worried about something. How does that sound?
What is
this? Cool. Thanks.
Let's go back. William must be playing
game. Hey, gamer girls look alive. Let's play a game.
Cool.
Congratulations. Time for your prize. Go ahead, it wants.
A potty! I've always picked a big box, but I got a potty! Oh my. What's going on?
I'd like a new hat.
They like a new hat? Oh my! Hunting hat? I gotta buy something.
Welcome.
This one's menu. Take for me, your menu.
Come back soon.
What's going on? Sorry, here you go. I'm really sorry about that. I didn't say what's going on, but
yeah.
But here you go, a brand new hunting hat. So, yeah. So, here you go, let's be playing
a game.
Come on, let's play a game.
Sure. A match. Okay, it's gonna be tricky. Wish me luck. Oh no! First one, wrong! I lost a heart!
It's Alexia. Good job.
Yes! Okay.
It's Lana. Good job.
Second one, right.
It's Bayonetta.
Oh no!
It's a cheeseburger. It's a cooked eggplant.
Oh! There are two chances left.
It's Bayonetta. Good job.
Come.
It's a chicken pot pie. Good job.
Okay.
It's a cheeseburger. Good job. It's a cooked eggplant. Good job.
Yes!
I got it all match. I got it all match.
Congratulations. Time for your prize.
Lucky me. Let's go back. Max is home, so let's go say hi to Max.
I am Max Payne.
Hold on.
I'm hungry for some noodles.
Oh, noodles. Okay. Okay, I have pasta pesto, I have spaghetti panadale. How about spaghetti panadale? He loves it!
Here, I want you to have this.
And there's a hair cut of spray. Let's go back.
Accidentally hit Jack.
I don't have time for that. OMG. Savannah is fighting. Hold on. Savannah is fighting with Mama. I can't believe that. I'll come back to that in the gaming channel.
Debbie, what's going on? And I just scared the hiccups.
You scared the hiccups right out of me.
I'm really sorry. I did scare your hiccups.
No, it's gone.
Oh, gamer girls look alike. I have a question. Would you prefer one really, really good friend or 100 okay moms?
One best friend.
That's the kind of friend you want to keep forever.
Try to go back. Think what should we play a game? I think I gotta get
Come
lucky.
On. Let's play
again. But if I
don't get lucky, then I lost.
Refax.
Here's your first Islander fact. Iwata and Emmy were born in the same year.
False.
The correct answer is false. Next up,
your second Islander fact. Brianna and Mama are friends.
Oh, my. Oh, is it false?
I can't remember.
False.
No,
and finally, the last Islander fact. Alexia and Franklin are low gobble blowers.
Oh, man.
False? Come on, big. No!
Oh, crap.
Oh, well, better luck next time.
Oh, man. Watch your teasers. Well, it didn't end the video right.
How about we end this video really, really good?
I'd like some new clothes.
Okay. How about a corporate? That's to end this video really, really good. He really likes it, yes!
Here, I want you to have this.
Support medicine. So anyway, I think I'm gonna go ahead and stop this video for
today. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, make sure to give me a thumbs up. So thanks for watching. Peace. Bye bye.